I was on my way to Kansas town when they arrested me. They thought I'd shot the daughter of the sheriff in Albany. The ringing of the hammers I can hear out in the street. I see them town folks building a scaffold to hang me. The town folks say tomorrow at sunrise I must die. 20 feet of rope I see hanging from a scaffold high. How can I prove I'm innocent? There seems to be no way. It's sad to know your life will end in just one more day. The old sheriff came this morning, took me from my cell to his daughter's bedside, who in time would be well. As she gazed into my eyes, to her daddy these words she said: "All this ain't the man at all." And then she shook her head. The old sheriff gave me back my gun, said I could be on my way. But I couldn't leave without saying goodbye to the girl I'd met that day. I knew I'd found the girl I loved, and in my heart I felt I had hoped that she would marry me when I nursed her back to health. Now I've got a wife and two fine sons. I'm happy as I can be. Yes, I married the daughter of the sheriff of Albany.